Hello everyone, it's me again, Joy. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. To today's video, pag-uusapan po natin magkano ba ang kikitain mo dito sa Brimley Easel Company or magkano ba ang kinita ko dito? Alright, so watch this video until the end so that you're going to know everything.
Wow.
Alright, good luck! So let's begin navigating Brimley. Okay, Brimley Salary. Right, so let me share my screen with you. So nandito na po tayo sa Brimley Classroom. So let's just focus now on salary. So let me open first my statistics. Alright, ito po yung statistics ko dito. Dito po natin makikita ang profile. Ano tawag dyan? Performance. Okay, nandito po. Okay, ito na makikita po natin dito sa statistics ang profile, how many students views your profile, and your hourly rate, and your profile score, first messages, profile position, in book trials, availability, and your new students. Dito niyo po makikita conversion to students, hours per students, average lang po. Keep at it. To increase your conversion to student, you can lower your hourly rate, expand your availability, improve your trial lessons. Alright, so average. So, and hours per student is 9.1 hours. Okay, new students 43, active students 84, trial lessons rating is 4.9, and then out of 5, and then tutoring hours, 765 hours. Wow. So, wow. 765 hours na pala ako nagtuturo. So, how many days equivalent? Mm-hmm. Right. So, and also makikita niyo po dito ang lifetime achievements niyo. Okay, matagal-tagal na din po ako dito sa Brimley and umabot na pala siya ng $2,270 for wow. 765.0 hours with 84 students, 7.8 hours. I have one absent. Ito po yung trial lesson na yung parang hindi ko alam anong reason bakit na absent. Na-report ako niya absent pero na-reschedule ko naman po yon. Not a big deal. Right, so our focus for today is salary. Now first, I will tell you magkano ba talaga ang kikitain mo sa isang araw? Well, it depends po kung ilan yung bookings mo, something like, and then magkano ang rate per student, something like that. So, I will tell you. Let's go back to my lessons. Here, calendar pala. On Sunday. So, let's go back to Sunday. On Sunday po, today is November 23, 2021. So, let's go back po sa November 21, 2021. Kunti lang po yung bookings ko last week because nireschedule ko po in the other week yung aking mga bookings kasi not feeling well. Maybe because of some family problems, sobrang affected po yung ganyan. Something, yeah, many problems to solve. So, I only had 3 students. Fong, Nomi, and Naga on Sunday because I also close my schedule during some morning. So because every morning, so every Sunday, that's my time for to do my laundry and of course to time for myself, of course. So during Sunday, okay, 3 students, so 3 hours lang po yung tinuro ko. Yeah, nagturo po ko for 3 hours. Then, magkano po yung kinita ko? Right? Puntahan po natin sa statistics. Okay? Punta tayo dito. Malalaman po natin yan. 3 hours, 3 students. Tapos, magkano yung kinita ko? Okay, let's have download earning report. Wait a minute. Okay, let's put here 21. also 21, and then download. Okay, it's here. Let's open. So ito po. Ooh. Okay, nakikita niyo po ba? Kita niyo? Alright. Okay, so yan po ang aking kinita ng Sunday for 3 hours. So 3 students lang po. Si Fong, si Nomi, and Noga. Ito si Fong from Vietnam po, 9 years old. And Nomi and Noga, 9 years old too, from Indonesia. They are kambal po, kambal. Mm-hmm. So let's start from Fong. Okay, Fong, actually, 1 hour po yung duration sa aming klase. And then yung hourly rate po is $6. And then, gaya po ng sinabi ko noon in my previous video na hindi po full $6 yung matanggap po. Dahil po may 18% commission si Preply. Right, so the total earnings that I will receive is that 4.92. Right, and if we're going to convert that into peso, that is around 236. Yeah, so, huh? Yeah, 236 pesos. Okay, same to Nomi. Right, Nomi, 1 hour po yung duration sa klase namin, and then $6 po yung hourly rate, and then same 18% commission minus, and then 4.92 ang final. And Noga, yeah, 1 hour but $5, tapos minus sa 18% commission, so 4.10 for yung ano ba yan, nabulol-bulol ako. Okay, ang okay naman. Alright, 4.10 ang final. Right, so 3 hours, I earned $13. $13. Let's try to calculate. Okay, 13.94 times 49. So it's around 682 pesos 0.08. So yan po yung kinita ko sa tatlong estudyante for 3 hours. Woo! Yeah. So, yan po. So it depends po kasi. Ah, kasi depende po sa hourly rate. Because some of my students are 3, 4, 5, 6. Yan po yung average rate ko. $3 yung mga old students ko, because when you are new in Preply, you need to set your rate sa lower because to attract students, and of course, yeah, bago ka lang po, and then you have to something like kailangan mo maging visible sa mga estudyante, so, and attractive, so three. So if your rate is $3, so of course hanap po tayo ng mora, diba? Hindi naman yan. Right, and then by next month, in-increase ko po yung rate ko for $4, yeah, and then 5, and then 6, and now 7. So, as of now, wala pa akong estudyante na $7. I hope so na mayroong magbubook. Right, let's pray for that. Mm-hmm. So, that's all po. And, okay, let me tell you more. Baka curious po kayo, magkano po talaga every week? Every week po, depende po talaga sa bookings, and it depends. Ito po, dito nakatipende sa rate mo at sa availability na sineset mo po sa calendar mo. Okay, let's go to calendar. Okay, punta po tayo sa calendar. Yan, nasan ba yung calendar ko ito? Okay. Kasi minsan po gusto niyo po na malaki yung kita, pero yung available time niyo po sa yung calendar is that set availability, okay, konti lang po, so hindi mo po ma-achieve yan. So kung marami po kayong slots na ino-open sa calendar mo available for booking, so marami din kayong estudyante, so marami yung kikitain mo. Yeah, ito po yung aking mga available hours. So every morning from Monday to Friday is 8:30, starts or 8:30 to 11:30 a.m. Of course, lunchtime, my lunchtime, of course. Kailangan ko po talaga kumain. So, yan po, every Sunday, yan. Mm-hmm. Po. So, makikita po ito sa alam niyo, yung isa sa mga techniques po, para mas marami yung estudyante na magbubuk sa'yo, open more slots. Yeah. Open more slots. And aside from that, your rate too. Yeah. And of course, your teaching methodology too. Okay, yan po. And then, based on my experience lang po ito. Disclaimer. And let's try to see my calendar. What if, kung may tanong po, what if ito po yung sinistat ko na availability na available slots para for bookings, tapos during this day meron po akong I'm sick po, paano po yung ano po gagawin? Okay, punta lang po kayo sa calendar mo, calendar nyo, and then set time off. You can set time off, like for example, okay, today is Tuesday, so you can set time off. As you can see here, I have nap. Example, on Friday, okay, nilagyan ko busy, something like that. You can just click and put time off. You can also put something like time for myself. Okay. Yan. Oh, time for myself. Then schedule time off. You can set start what time? 12:30, ends at 1:30. So for 1 hour. Ta-da. Yan po, time for myself, diba? And then, or you can put sick if you are busy. And then, if you want to cancel the time off, you just click it back. And then, cancel time off. And what if po, may nakabook na, and then gusto ko i-reschedule. Ay, simple lang yan. Just click it. Okay, ito po, ito pala yung, ito siya is, in weekly bookings na po to. Yan. Kung gusto mo reschedule, just click reschedule. And then weekly on Friday or single on Friday. Single on Friday and like that example. And then okay, kailan mo gusto i-reschedule? Gusto ko next Friday. Okay, yan lang. Click mo next Friday 17. Okay, anong oras? Yan. Tapos before po kayo mag-reschedule, please message first your student. Yeah. Okay, message first. Tell the reasons. Also, tell your reasons why you are rescheduling the lesson. Something like that. Okay? Yan po. Yeah, super easy po talaga. Example, ito. Okay. Bukas may lakad ako. Okay, I need to reschedule. Then, just super easy. Very flexible po talaga yung Preply. Okay. Alam niyo, ipapakita ko yung mga bookings ko last week, okay? Last week super hina. Gaya ng I had many things to attend. This November po. Pero nung October, ang dami ko pong bookings ng October. Oh, 'di ba? Ang saya. Yeah, especially every afternoon. Ito talaga. Yeah, and okay, let's have more, another one. Ito po yung mga bookings ko. Tada. Yan. Yan lang po, and then I hope na nasagot ko po yung mga katanungan nyo. Yeah, actually pwede kayong kikita for one day 1K above. Woo! Yeah. Depende po yan sa bookings and then sa available na slots na ino-open niyo sa calendar mo. And then of course, talagang alam niyo na try ko yan noon. I earned 1,500 for one day. Para akong mamatay pagkatapos sakit sa likod, yun lahat. Pero ganyan. But if you want to try, you can try. Yeah, pero set the available time. Depende lang po sa makakaya niyo. Yan na po, for now, para sa akin, buhay-buhay lang to Okay, not too much because marami po tayong ginagawa. Especially na kami, ako, pala, naghihintay sa let. So, maraming kailangan gawin. So, hindi talaga siya ma-full-time. Full-time. What if full-time? Oh, example, okay, I'll give you my minimum. Okay, pila kong minimum nga nakita sa Preply? I think sa monthly. Okay, let's just go to monthly. Katong first, in my first month talaga, 5,000. Yeah, second month I guess 15, then 15, 15 until na naabot ako ng 20. Yeah, parang ganyan. Yeah, and average talaga is 15, 12, 15, something like that. Okay na po. Makakabili na po kayo ng bigas sa iyong pamilya. Yan na po, at depende din sa kayo. Yeah, kung kagihan dyan kayo ka, malapas kayo ka 20k above. So, na-motivate na ba ka ma-apply? Alright, so okay, I will be putting down the link in preply kung nagplano ka nga mag-apply. Okay? And of course, if you have questions, just comment down in the comment section below. Sasagutin ko po yan in our next video if I have time. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something. And that's all, everyone. Thank you for watching. And of course, I hope that you learned something. And I hope that you are now motivated to apply in this company. Mm-hmm. And of course, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell below so that you're going to be updated on our latest post. So that you're going to be updated on our latest post. And any questions, any clarifications, please comment them down in the comment section below so that I can answer them in our next video. Woo! Right? So, good luck.